looking vintage. Let's see what happens in this thing. These are really nice looking. I like the style that you see in vintage. And Onyx Vintage Baseball. So we'll find out about the checklist players right now and do a little randoming here. Seven times through for the owner names. All right, lucky number seven. Let's see what we can find out here. What are we gonna find? Lucky number seven. It was a really nice Tim Brown. And it was Rusty who hit a autographed Tim Brown Oakland Raiders jersey. Rusty has had some really good luck today, too. Why is this not pasting over? It's a little strange. There we go. Yeah. Good luck with Nolan Ryan, Daniel K, Bobby Witt Jr., Steakalicious. Good luck with Bobby Witt Jr. and everybody who's in this, man. I hope you hit something terrific. Everybody's got some great names. First thing we see here is Edward Cabrera, and that belongs to Michael E. I'll check out the Randy Johnson. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. What's it going to be? Christian Robinson comes out. So Roy had the Randy Johnson. And Christian Robinson belongs to Jordan B. And a Wander Franco red ink auto. Ho, my. Ho. Ho. Wander Franco coming out of here. Congratulations. That is awesome. Wow. This is a red ink auto. So that is a very, very desirable hit, man. That's just a really great hit. Congratulations.